Well, you see, I'm already hooked in, so I'll be right back when it starts up. If you haven't watched the last video, then I would do so before you watch this one. So watch that one before you watch this one. So I would watch the last video so you know what is going on right now, if you haven't already. I'm gonna go get a snack. Thank you. Okay, how is it doing so far? Waiting in the item lobby. My bro's doing. Oh, there we go. I want to get some chicken. Now it's ready. I gotta get my slurm snap thing on. He's joining another game and then he's gonna have to leave it again. Oh, 2 weeks. We get 3 weeks. This dude is gonna get so mad. He says, oh, it's a recon expert. You must be good at the game when you could buy it in the item shop. Big deal over the recon expert. Dang it, the rating! Aww. No, I need more grenades. I'm making my way. When he thinks this stream is safe, but it actually isn't. my bad. Be back. I tried my hardest, but I don't escape. At least I got 2 kills.
Thank you.
It's looking bad for me. It takes so long. Just get enough. Well, that was something. Well, okay, All the servers are gone. I see. Why is this taking so long? Why is this taking so long? Why is this taking so long? Sorry for the wait, guys, but you know how they are. You know how streams are like that. They take forever just to get people in and all that. I'll let you see the item shop. Well, I mean, the item shop. And the whole item shop. I don't even know why. He's saying you have to follow to get in. You have to follow to get in. Well, I'm not following, and I'm in. The guards aren't that good because I keep on going through them with grenades. So they need all they can get.
Start, start, start.
All right,
chill out with the spam.
How gonna get in the middle. Gonna get grenades. I'm gonna spam them with grenades.
Good. Which guy was the guy who cheated again with the World Cup going? Why did he switch up?
Who's that guy? I just messed up everything. That's messed up. Be back. Why don't you just ready up? This kid is gonna be so mad when he finds me. Probably, I would say he's a 10-year-old, but I don't wanna be mean. A 5-year-old. This one is real. grenades anywhere.
Ah.